just let us go. We need to speak to Kane right now.
Thank you. That's the last of them.
Hold up.
We don't have time to hold up. Let's go.
No. We're missing something.
Missing what?
Where is the dead system?
Dead system's down. Repeat. Dead system is down.
Shit! Take cover!
Said you would help us. Instead, we lost Ramses, and soon the rest of Cairo!
Khalil, it's not too late. The people who did this are traitors. They're gonna continue to help the enemy. We need to fight back.
You don't even know where they are.
Kane, you got a fix on that tracker I slipped Salim?
Signal's holding steady. Target's on the move, one click south of Kebeshet.
Copy that. See you at the safe house.
I hope I'm right to trust you.
There a reason I'm only finding out about this tracker shit right now? You and Kane into keeping secrets from me?
You need to back off, Hendrix. Your head hasn't been right since you left Singapore. Kane didn't make the call. I did. We have a chance. We find Salim, we find Taylor.
I shouldn't have done that. I'm having second thoughts about this whole damn mission.
Yeah, I understand. But we got a job to do.
I know. It just feels wrong.
Something I have to tell you.
Where's Hendrix?
He's asleep. I'm running him through some DNI diagnostics. Can I trust you?
Can I trust you?
How about I tell you the truth? When Taylor's team uncovered the Black Project, they threatened to go public. The CIA couldn't take the risk. They were called back to be silenced.
Taylor's still speaking to us, even though we're off the grid. How can that be?
I think his DNI has become corrupted. That's why we couldn't track his team's location.